one.
There's five syringes.
This is a very significant day. 50 years of work went into this.
We are here today to get Gideon's gene therapy. Gideon was actually diagnosed with Duchenne muscular dystrophy. These boys are born normal, and then their muscles start slowing down and not working, and so they don't live full lives.
I saw my first Duchenne patient in 1969 and have worked on many phases of trying to introduce treatment. Gene therapy is better than any drug therapy because it's one-time delivery. If we treat patients very early, we can get to the disease before it wipes out all of the muscle or nerve.
30, so 150.
We take the gene, it's going to be delivered now in 23 little vials. We deliver that over 1.5 to 2 hours.
Alrighty, first syringe is right in. Yay!
If we exercise the extremities during the gene delivery, we can increase the blood flow to the muscles that are exercising.
4, 5, pull hard.
We've done this over 200 times in clinical trials. I think Gideon's gonna do particularly well.
We are very, very hopeful and thankful. Dr. Mandel, we can't thank him enough for everything he's done. Really, we're very blessed to have everybody that works with us.
People are really overwhelmed about what we're doing here. That makes you feel good, but makes you feel very humble, too.
This is the only place that I would bring my kids. I expect to watch our little boy run around and play and be able to be involved in things and be a boy.